Why was kayak oil left behind? Kayak oil, which dates back to the 14th century, was forcibly abandoned at the end of the Greco-Turkish War, when a population exchange saw Muslims and Christians exchanged between Greece and Turkey so that each country could claim one major religion on the road to ethnic and national homogeneity. Completely abandoned since 1923, the town of Kayak Oy is only 5 kilometers, 3.1 miles, west of the tourist haven of Hisarannu, but people rarely visit it. Hundreds of stone houses slowly given to dilapidation in the hot sun, while a story of abandonment awaits to be discovered. Here are the most beautiful pictures prepared for you.